Children, today we are going to listen to the story, The Grateful Tiger. In a village, there lived a man. He had a best friend. Children, do you know who that friend was? You will be surprised to hear his name. Yes, it was a tiger. Tiger and the man were very good friends. Well, all of you are surprised, right? Let me tell you how they became friends. There lived a tiger in one jungle. One day, while walking in the jungle, he stepped on a thorn. The thorn got into his paw. His paw started paining, and the huge tiger started crying with pain. At the same time, there was a man who was passing by in the jungle. He heard somebody crying in pain, and he wanted to know who was crying out in pain. He thought, "Let me find out and see whether I can help the person in pain." When he went ahead, he saw there was a ferocious tiger who was crying out in pain. The man was frightened at first, but he also was a kind-hearted man, and he thought that he should go and help the tiger. So he moved towards the tiger. He moved towards the tiger and said, "Let me help you." He went ahead and pulled out the thorn from the tiger's paw. The tiger was relieved of his pain. The tiger was happy and thankful. So as a gesture, he moved towards the man and licked him as if to say, "Oh, thank you so much. I feel better now." Few days later, few people from the same village, they came to the jungle to catch the tiger. They caught the tiger, brought him to the village and kept him in a cage. Now, they wanted someone to fight with the tiger. You know why? Because they wanted to see how strong that tiger is. But everybody was afraid of the tiger. So nobody was ready to go inside the cage and have a fight with the tiger. Now, since nobody was ready to go inside the cage, they had a question in front of them. How will we know the strength of the tiger if nobody fights him? So at last, you know what they did? They pushed this poor man into the tiger's cage and said, "Fight with the tiger." The tiger was very hungry. He moved ahead to catch hold of that man. But as he neared him, he realized, "Oh, this is the same man who had helped me." He remembered that this man had removed the thorn from his paw. So he did not leap on him. Instead, he went and started licking the man as if to say that Don't worry, my friend. I have recognized you. I remember you helped me one day. So now I will not harm you. The man stroked the tiger with love. They became friends. When the villagers saw this, all of them put their heads down. They realized that they were wrong in catching the tiger. They also realized that man and animal can be very good friends. So they promised that from that day, they will not catch animals, they will not harm any animals, and they will try to be friends with all animals. All of them cheered for the friendship of the tiger and the man. They let both of them come out of the cage, and children, from that day onwards, the tiger became the best friend of that kind-hearted man. So, remember children, the man helped the tiger, but the tiger was grateful for this. He kept it in mind, he remembered it, and when the time came, he in turn helped the old man. So, the story of the grateful tiger ends here. Bye.